Senate screening that Kennedy had making that speech and King's protest screening planning to have a march. Now they've got a bill that the president has introduced to have a march for.
On July 2nd, 1963, the first meeting of the March on Washington Committee would take place in New York. For 4 months, Randolph had been planning for just such a meeting.
In January of 1963, Bard and Norman Hill and Tom Kahn drafted a memo to Mr. Randolph, essentially saying, now is the time for a march for jobs and economic freedom.
We met several times in Bard Weston's apartment. He came up with a plan. This plan we presented to April Randolph well before the critically important meeting of the Big Six civil rights leaders that actually decided and agreed that the march would take place.
A. Philip Randolph, Negro American Labor Council. Whitney Young, the National Urban League. Roy Wilkins, the NAACP. John Lewis, Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee. James Farmer, Congress of Racial Equality. And Martin Luther King Jr., Southern Christian Leadership Conference. On July 2nd, 1963, Randolph will chair their first meeting.
The march will be held on August 28th. We'll have a twofold purpose. Number one, to arouse the conscience of the nation and the economic part of the Negro 100 years after the Emancipation Proclamation, and to demand strong, forthright civil rights legislation, the president's proposed civil rights bill.
Have your beer sipping in. You watch your movies? Huh? Are you getting smart? No? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Night, night. Night, night, beer sipping in. Not.
That A. Philip Randolph spoke of.